All right, so when you're done collecting your data, you're going to click this red button down here that's going to stop the data collection. You click this button that says Analyze. You're going to pick Curve Fit. Curve Fit. You're going to pick the CO2 probe. Then when you choose your fit, you're going to pick linear. And that M is the slope. So you can see right now the slope is 1.6656. And that'll let us know the rate of change of carbon dioxide